Hi everybody, it's Teresa from Baby Steps Reborn Treasures. Again, guys, I'm back. Look who I have here. Guys, I couldn't wait to come on and introduce you to my latest baby. This is Morgan, everybody. I finally got finished with her. She's been a work in progress for a while, guys, and I'm so excited to finally be finished with her and introduce you all to her. But this is the Kim Sculpt. For those of you that don't know, she is the Kim Sculpt. I forgot who she's by. I have to leave it in the comments. But this little cutie right here was gifted. The kit was gifted to me from my good friend Billy from Billy's Nursery. Billy, she knew Kim was on my bucket list for kits that I really, really wanted. And she's having her one made at the same time. So she decided to give me one so that we can do, we can have twin god sisters and do twin days and stuff with them. And I was just so thankful to her. And I just couldn't wait to get started on her, guys. So I've been slipping her in a little bit at a time in between orders and on my off days and stuff. And look at her, guys. Oh my God, I'm so in love with her. I am so in love with her, guys. Look at her. I really, for those of you that have a Kim coming, she, this is a 12-month dress that she has on, and she's fitting it really cute. This is Layla's dress, and it's a 12-month, and she has on a size 4 shoes, but I'm pretty sure that she wears an 18-month pants because her legs are super long, but the dress, it fits her good. It's kind of big around the neck, but you can't tell. But yeah, she's fitting this 12-month really cute. But yeah, I don't really know. I'm unsure about how to weight her though, because she's really, really wobbly, and if I move her, she's like about to fall and stuff. So I gotta figure out. I've taken her apart and put her back together like 6 times trying to get her right, and I don't know. I might have to get her some armatures or something. I want to take her passy out, guys, and I'm so scared she's gonna fall, but I'm gonna try. Don't fall, baby. Oh, she didn't fall. Look at her, guys. Look at her up close. Isn't she cute? And look at her red hair, guys. I didn't never think I'd have a little red hair baby. But look at her. Oh my God, guys. Isn't she adorable? Yeah, I know she reminds me of somebody. I ain't gonna say, but if you know me personally, you know who she you know who she looks like. Y'all will probably think I'm crazy if I say it, so I ain't gonna say it. But guys, she's so cute, and I'm so in love with her. And please help me welcome her into the community, guys. I hope you love her as much as I do. Please leave me some comments below, okay? Tell me what you think about her. And I'll talk to you all soon. Love you. Say bye, Morgan. Look at my baby, guys. Let's see, don't you fall. Y'all know I love passies. Good night, everybody.